His Majesty King Radovid is a stern ruler. Religious fever, Radovid.
Quiet down.
They'll hear you.
Let him. Let Radovid himself hear me, Sharp.
Long live the king.
Long live acceptance.
I feel like you get up that swimming.
You can learn a great deal when you're gripping a pair of pincers or white hot.
Greetings again.
Show me what you have in stock. So long.
Disease, defeatism, and desertion.
Learned all the easy to find witches already. I could use a quickie.
Honor in the fatherland.
Slow now. Move it. Run, Roach. Slow. Not so fast, Roach. Let's go. Come on, Roach.
Herbalist's cart. Got some blood here. Blood. Dried. A few days old. Trail's gone cold. Need to look around. Ask. Maybe someone's seen him. Looks like rain. Stains, months old.
Sharp now! We've company. What's brought you to these parts, Master? Lost your way?
No, looking for someone.
Ah, do tell. Perhaps we can help.
Bloodstains in the hut next door. Know anything about that?
Aye, course. Judd Gut's game in there.
In someone else's hut?
None live there no more, see? And working neath the roof, it's more pleasant, civilized. Rain don't whip and sun don't blind.
But why poke your nose in there to start with?
Do better to give an old couple some peace.
What is this place, exactly?
A village. Plain to see.
Abandoned huts is about all I see.
Aye. It's only us now. Young folk have gone off to the city seeking work, and the old have all died. Ain't that right, Judd?
Right as rain.
Looking for someone named Fulkert. Light-haired halfling. Ring any bells?
Saw a little one round here. Out picking herbs.
Mm-hmm. Till he got hurt. Ran across a trail of blood. Trail led me here.
It is just as you say. Wolves had attacked him. He fled here seeking shelter. I told him. Back to your city, young master. Plenty such dangers hereabouts. Said he had to pick his blooms aforehand. Ventured back into the woods. And that were the last of him. Heard howling that night. Sent shivers down my spine.
So where are his remains? Wolves would have left something. His boots, maybe.
Didn't go looking. Well, he's too old to go tramping about in the woods.
So long. Ah, damn it. Light-haired halfling. Must be Fulkert. Ripped open, gutted, and drained. No way to determine the cause of death. Into your larder. Meat-rich diet. That what you like?
Master, not at all. Tain't like that.
Best hope not, or you'll be next to get a hook through your neck.
The wolves killed him. Him and the others. We but gather the bodies. That's the truth.
We're old and frail. We've no strength to plow or sow, but we gotta eat. Have pity, Master.
Folks say we witchers have no feelings. It's a barefaced lie. Right now, I feel rage, and I can't wait to vent.
Gonna slurp your oysters!
Time to end this.
Slow now. Run, Roach.
Hey there. Volkert, your apprentice. I know what happened to him.
Out with it. I've gone near daft with worry.
He was... really no gentle way to put this. Cannibals ate him.
Cannibals? A short ride from Novigrad. In Velen, that would be one thing, but here... Gods! You slew them, right? Tell me you killed them!
I did.
He's been avenged. There's that. Your coin. Take it and now please be on your way. I must write to Volkert's parents.
Come on, Roach.
I don't know why the Britannians won't let folk cross the continent.
Boy, it's as if they don't know this thing.
Choked to death on 3 pounds of steel.
Best wares this side of the Ponta. What can I get? Everything from apples to zap.
Ah!
Right, please.
You can't spread this out. Defeat is what the hell is about here.
Life's hit you in the ass.
How do you know?
Hey.
Terrible beast prowls the sewers down that.
Let's go!
Long live the king.